And Corey Maggette is shaving. I might have to investigate that play.
Oh my God, Michael.
I might have to investigate JaVale McGee this whole play.
Oh my God,
watch this. And I asked the question, where the hell are you going?
You're an idiot.
Where the hell are you going?
Serious? Did he run back on defense when you still have the ball?
What are you doing?
Oh,
man, why are you not back in the play?
No,
hustle
no.
Back.
Oh, sub. Back.
Really clumsy. Donna, man down. Donna, man down. 3:30. Man down.
Paul Silas never seen anything quite like that.
He's clumsy.
He rebounds, clips up 43-38. Rashawn Lewis checks into the game, takes off his warm up, and his jersey comes off with it.
Shoots a free throw like I used to shoot it.
Oh, that was
and that was his first free throw attempt. Could have been his foul. The Mavs guard jumps a little too early for a dunk attempt and just gives it away.
This couple of two random fans seated in between Delonte West and Vince Carter. Now, this is in Detroit. So maybe this is some kind of ploy to throw the defending champs off their game, maybe. I don't know. But look at the face of Vince Carter. I don't know if these guys smell or they're telling bad jokes, but Vince wants no part of this on the bench. Where can I go? Somebody, please. Get him a Tic Tac.
Long time for the Lakers. And what was Powell Gasol doing?
Thinking?
Uh-oh, look at this mad scramble.
Boom, boom.
And guess who is in there hustling?
18-15, then Evan Turner. Well, yeah, that'll count. Even though it was supposed to be a pass, it counts as a three-pointer, and his teammates love it. We are tied at 25, and yeah, just to
lost 9 straight against the Magic. Longest active losing streak against any team. Fourth quarter, Chauncey Billups hurts his left ankle. It looks like it turns out to be an Achilles injury. On
playing against his hometown team, he playing in his first game since January 4th and came off the bench. Now Dang, no, in one. Now AJ Price sets up the offense, and check out this. It's not April Fool's Day. It's the power going out in Indiana. Avery Johnson laughing about it with Joey Crawford, and the lights would come back on and the play would resume. And New Orleans would hit a few from the line to seal the deal. New Orleans goes on to win.
I have to talk to their coaching staff, and they are really pleased with where they are right now.
So there was that. The air ball and the three-point attempt. Cleveland fans had that to cheer for.
It's a team record 12 blocks. Singleton steal. Misses a breakaway dunk. Oh, yikes.
That'll come back to haunt them. Florida State product.
Little levity early on. Matt Barnes, two-handed jam, and he misses. You know what? The Warriors equal to the challenge at the other end. Kwame Brown, the former Laker, misses the two-handed jam. Nice night for the Nets. Darren Williams looking to make the touchdown pass to Anthony Morrow. Well, that wasn't very good. Nets trailing by 3. Dragic had the hot hand, but he just threw it away there, and that was that. Houston threw away its chance. Now, Ellis is a warrior god, but he is not perfect as he misses the jam. And Jackson, smiling, said, I never did that. Of course, he never jammed one. Westbrook, final seconds of the second quarter, going to jam it on down. No.
Wood West was huge in this game. Watch him here on the fast break. Off the steal, he had 5 steals in the game. Misses the flush. Replay to follow here. Detroit, 8 turnovers. West, he would make up for that later. Just trust me on that one. And so the Grizzlies a chance to tie. 30 seconds to go after a timeout. Rudy Gay, baseline. He's bottled up, and he loses the ball out of bounds. Oh, the Thunder ice it with free throws for the Grizzlies. They were so close to tying it or maybe getting a win, but it slips out of their hands. 195 the final.
8 assists. Mike James got the call up today to come to Chicago with Derrick Rose out. Didn't even have a name on his jersey, but it didn't matter. The Bulls win it by 14. 2 free throws. We go to the other end, and immediately Jamal McGlure is fouled. He's a 14% free throw shooter this year. He missed them both. Keep in mind, for his career, He is a 64% free throw shooter. That free throw, frankly, an air ball. Gloves lamp. Watch as they go back up court. James Johnson stumbles and falls on Leandro Barbosa. He rolls his ankle. There it is one more time. He left the game and went to the locker room. So you're going to want to stick and stay with NBA.com to get any updates on Johnson. Early on, you pay attention to Rudy Gay. Look at this. Easy. No! Huge miss. That certainly would have made the top 10 had Rudy Gay pulled that one down. Instead, off the back of the rim and out of bounds. So the big loser there, Rudy Gay, not in the top 10 on that play. Later, two, as we dig into Kobe Bryant's night, and it wasn't vintage Kobe on this night. Mid-third quarter, and Kobe turning it over. He had four turnovers on the night. Then he gets into the lane. Lefty shot nearly an air ball. And then Kobe gets a screen from Josh McRoberts. He doesn't want that screen, and he misses the shot against
59-57 at that point. Jason Maxiel. Oh, my God.
Somebody close that window.
So Raymond Felton going the other way with a chance to tie it, but he loses the ball and in doing so gives Detroit the win. Yeah, that makes Greg Monroe happy. That one home in Boston opening up a big margin, 56-41. Later, four players on the court for the Magic. Perhaps that's the problem. Look, Jason Richardson recognizes it, gets in the game, and poof, out of nowhere, he knocks the ball out of bounds off Greg Stiesma. Smile on J.J. Redick's face, and yeah, Jason Richardson checks himself right back out of the game. Into the feet of 53 outside, Sean Marion. Somehow that shot goes in. It doesn't look great, but the result is terrific. There it is again, and it goes down 4-6 from distance. Dallas up 70-50. Rodrigue Beaubois on the breakout, and he gets just ripped down by Telfair. Watch it one more time. Telfair with his left hand grabs his jersey, maybe trying to help him just a little bit on that play, but Telfair is ejected from...
You're watching Best Dance Top 50 Spectacular Dance.
And he turns the corner back, sit down, Bradley. That's a giant killing gun. Barkley bounce pass to Mobley.
Boy, did he try that left. Oh, oh, oh. Did you see what I saw?
Stockton keeps it alive. Arsenal. Barkley. Weber. Drops it out of the chair, Bradley. Robert. Love to run. This is Mitchell. Dumps it for Garnett in the face of Bradley. Oh, yeah.
Oh, over 5'6", Sean Bradley.
Oh, yes. Oh, what a dunk. Unbelievable. Sit up, stutter step, finds the big fella. Bradley could not stop.
You better get out of the way.
Slam dunk. Oh, he went up over the 7'6", Bradley.
Loaded Jack. He's away from base.
Slam dunk! He looked at Bradley and said, if you want to be about 5'11", get in my way.
I think this is about the only court that Sean Bradley did not get dunked on, Sal.
I didn't get him. I tried to get him a bunch of times. I wanted to
You're
be
about
one
the
of...
only one that didn't.
I know it, man. I wanted to get that 7'5 stiff. How much money did he make?
$65 million in his career.
You're lying to me.
To get dunked on. I could have done that. I would have stood under the hoop for $65 million.
For half of that.
So, what other 7-footer could get dunked on as we continue our countdown? The Candyman can.
Number 30, Amare Stoudemire on the Candyman.
Marbury off the dribble.
Stoudemire and one, and the rookie powers to the rack. Oh, my.
Number 29, Dante Jones.
Jones on the inbound. Trying to get it.
Good gracious, a lot.
And he and Vandalon go sprawling.
Oh, man. That is incredible.
Where did he take off from?
Number 28, Tracy McGrady.
Sloppy play. Steal by McGrady. He's got Armstrong. He's got Derechek.
He takes it.
Oh, my God.
No, not that one, Mr. McGrady.
The crowd on its feet at the TD Waterhouse Center.
Number 27, Jerry Stackhouse.
That's a good effort by Swicker.
Stackhouse. Oh, 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 no.
Number 26, Jelly Bean Bryant on Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
Kareem Williams, and that is goaltending. Bryant puts it on the floor, gets inside of Spencer. Hey, oh! Puts it on top of Kareem and rattles the building. Jelly bean made like Daryl Dockett.
Number 25, Kobe Bryant on Dwight Howard.
He's out of the backcourt. The Lakers trail at 82-74. Oh! Kobe hammers it home right over the top of Dwight Howard.
Number 24, Shaquille O'Neal.
He'll sing the praises of Mr. O'Neal. Harrell's had his hand on it. Hughes comes up with it.
There it is! It's over! It's over! It's over! Look at the dancing! Look at the crowd! Look at Hatcher! What's he gonna be doing? Hatcher's shaking my hand! Look at Shaquille doing it down!
Number 23, Kevin Johnson on Hot Rod Williams.
KJ working right wing. Puts his shoulder down.
Leaps to the rack and he backs the rim. Over Hot Rod Williams. Kevin Johnson catapulting himself right through the teeth of the defense.
Number 22, Shaquille O'Neal.
Hill puts it on the floor.
And stops anybody down. He brought the whole goal down.
And you'll see the basket come straight down on his head here. And he got out in a hurry. Oh, he's lucky.
Number 21, Darvin Ham.
Oh, look at Ham! Oh! That's one way to bring the house down. Bring the rim down.
Ham jam!
All right, Sal, were you ever in a game where a backboard was shattered?
No, I've seen it a bunch of times, but I never was in a game.
Yeah. I saw one where Antoine Carr, remember he used to play for the Hawks, big guy, broke one in a layup line.
That's right, Dog. I forgot Dog.
Yeah, the big Dog. He was like the original big
Dog.
Yeah,
the original one.
Exactly, the guy that could actually dunk. Speaking of great dunks, we've got one that is honorable mention, but the guy doesn't get quite full credit, kind of half credit, because he didn't get the job done.
Metro Hawks down double digits, needs some offense in a hurry. Dribble drive, they find Morris, powers up, wide open. Oh, he missed the dunk, but the glass is shattered. The glass is all over the place. 16-year-old Christian Morris has ripped the backboard down to the floor.
Coming up next, we're down to the top 20, where only the strong survive. KJ became the dream's worst nightmare. And even in college, Vince was half man, half amazing.
Oh, my!
Yes, and one's T.J. Fontanette is going to be soaring onto the best damn playground. Don't go anywhere. More spectacular dunks are right around the corner.
So Shaquille has come all the way up here trying to finish that game. You
Oscar night, baby. Come on. It's Oscar night. Gotta wear it. Gotta roll with it, right?
Just want to take care of business and have some fun.
Red soup.
Red soup.
Looking nice. Make sure he get a win. Yep. Even though I'm walking with the East right now, make sure he get a win. So all you young fellas, first one, two, three, four of them, get the 10.
Good looking guys in the suits here. Everybody knows Mr. Durant. We got a first timer over here in LaMarcus Aldridge. We got Blake Griffin who's hiding.
Pre-game meal, man. I know it's not healthy, but yeah. I got you something. This is a dream. This is the first time I've ever been in an all-star locker room. Wasn't good enough to be a player.
First time he's been in the East in like 3 years, you know, the all-star game. So we do for one this year.
You mind if I hear about this interview to get the youngsters
I'm sure it's starting the all-star game. You still had, you know, look around the locker room. Charles was still there. Stock was still there. You know, I'm the only old dog.
We need to bring back the nice big old, remember the nice big old star on the chest with the numbers over top of it? It's a perfect setting. Orlando Magic, Magic Johnson, bring back the Magic uniforms. But Magic, you know what I'm saying? MVP in them, man. It was a perfect fit.
Hey, what a little ball there. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, have fun out there, man. What's so free? One, two, three.
Come on, Media Man.
Here we go.
Media Man.
Here we go.
Media Man.
Here we
go. Oh.
Here comes LeBron behind the back to Wade.
And a left-handed windmill slam by LeBron.
Oh. Yeah, you got to get back on defense.
Bryant steals the ball in the lane, up the floor to Chris Paul. On the glass and then hammered in by Kevin Durant.
Three on one, puts it up. What's it?
Did you see Jane run out of the picture?
Yeah. He saw those Mozgov and all those folks in the Kendrick Perkins. I'm not going to be anywhere near that.
Oh, Dwight! I'm on your team, dog. I'm on your team.
This is what I wanted anyway. This is what I wanted anyway. This is what I wanted.
Oh! Oh!
They have a chance to tie the NBA All-Star record for most points in a half. And there's a three by Griffin. Good! That's an All-Star game record set here in Orlando.
Here we go, man. East on three. One, two, three. East. Come on. Come on, y'all. Come on.
Now LeBron James, hesitation move, spins down the lane and finger rolls it. Good.
We got to get some stops. We got to get some stops. Brace yourself, D-Rose. Hey, watch the rip. Watch the rip.
Durant, I guess there was a pass. Picked off by Anthony. Here comes LeBron. Whips it over to Wade. The West lead is down to 7. Durant eluding James. His shot right through, top of the key. Kevin Durant with 29. LeBron James has a pass taken away by Durant. Bryant, and he passes by Michael Jordan as the all-time scorer in All-Star play.
We got three people going for MVP. Westbrook, Durant, and Kobe, y'all. They all going for it.
If you want to cut into the deficit, which the East is trying, put the ball in the hands of the King.
James for three. Wow. Off the back, LeBron James. 30 points for LeBron. Back tap. Look out. James fires for three. And a miss. And a boost. The East coming back from a 21-point deficit.
Close this game out. Close this game out. Let's go.
Shot clock down to 5. Durant with the run. He has 36 points. Russell Westbrook flying to the rim. The West holding on.
A fun game.
That was.
and there are a number of MVP candidates.
With 36 points, 7 rebounds, congratulations, Kevin Durant of the Oklahoma City Thunder.
You know, to be an All-Star is a dream come true since I was a little boy, and you know, to be an MVP is something I really didn't think I would be able to get. It feels good. It's something I can tell my kids and grandkids about. And I always going to remember this moment.
Get you warmed up. Here's the all-time greatest moments in All-Star game history.
Oh, my!
I don't know what you do to stop him.
Magic is just that so far in this game. Is there anything he can't do?
What a perfectly timed pass!
None of these magical moments could have happened without the first NBA All-Star Game. It took place in 1951 at the famous Boston Garden. Legendary stars such as Bob Cousy and George Mikan participated, and the East prevailed 111-94. In 1972, the game took place in Los Angeles at the Fabulous Forum. Hometown hero Jerry West hit the winning jumper with no time left and ran off as the MVP. Fast forward to 1986, and Isaiah Thomas scores 30 points, adds 10 assists, and describes his MVP performance as the game that would push him to win championships.
As Isaiah at his best.
A smiling assassin, I call him.
Thomas heals the ball. Isaiah all the way. Isaiah Thomas. Thomas. Thomas again. He's amazing. Isaiah Thomas is our most valuable player of his All-Star game.
Ever since I was a kid, you know, I played hard, I practiced, but never in all my wildest dreams could I ever imagine that something like this would ever happen to me.
I'm so proud of you, son. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud.
The next year in Seattle was billed as Dr. J's send-off. Blackman and the West squad had a different idea. With time winding down, Isaiah fouls Rowe and sets up 2 free throws to send the game into overtime. As Blackman splashes the second freebie, he shouts confidence for all to hear. Late addition, Supersonic star Tom Chambers wins the MVP in front of the home crowd. In 1992, the return of Magic. After his retirement due to being infected with the HIV virus, Magic was voted to the team by his adoring fans, and he didn't disappoint.
Magic Johnson. Boy, he is really sharp. Magic from Magic. He knows where you are all the time. I'll find you. You're not getting it.
Yes, he is.
6-5. Three-pointer, yes, oh my! Can't orchestrate it better than that, but when you're great, you deliver on cue.
Maybe you'll see me back, maybe you won't, but I'll remember all these good times this afternoon. I'd like to thank you for sharing this with me. Thank you.
The following season's All-Star Game was in Utah. Hometown duo were the stars of the show.
A mistake by the West, and it's Malone inside, and Stockton goes the distance.
John Stockton and Karl Malone became the first teammates to share the All-Star MVP award. 2001, the 50th anniversary All-Star game, is known as the comeback. Allen Iverson keyed the East's 21-point comeback, and the answer took home the hardware for his first MVP.
Outside left, Carter. He shoots for 3. That's it. Vince Carter makes it a 7-point game. Tracy McGrady with his first points of the day. And we're tied. Allen Iverson with a cold-blooded 3.
Stephon Marbury has given the East a 1-point lead.
Mark, that's one of the best All-Star games I've ever seen.
Now to 2003, Michael swan song.
This is how it should be. Michael Jordan should be starting the last All-Star appearance in his career.
I leave the game in good hands.
So many great stars still in the game. So many great stars rising and playing the game. I have passed on the things that Dr. J, some of the great players, Magic Johnson, Larry Bird, has passed on to me. I pass on to these all-stars here, as well as the rest of the players in the NBA. I thank you for your support. Now I can go home and feel at peace with the game of basketball. Thank you very much.
The foul line, a shot on Elo, good! The Bulls win! They win!
I really set a standard for myself, which is normal. But then you have to step it up another level to be above normal.
Steal, he kept it in bounds. Here it is again. Oh!
I got 7 years of it to sink in. You know, it can't sink in just a few hours. It's going to take a while for it to sink in.
Certainly, destiny shall be back here for the fourth time. Thank you.
You took flight. You rose above all. You changed the game. And became a legend.
Yeah. headed to the goal line, straight out the huddle. Cash money, gold mine, Weezy stay loyal. Boy, we getting money like we just found oil. And that's word to my red flag. I live first and leave the bush dead last. I lay it down so hard I got a bed rash. And I just tell them to loaf it when the bread pass. Staring at you from the top of the game, man. I might drop the world if I change hands. It feel good to be here. Weezy in the building, got this rebuilt young money.
I look up to the sky and now the world.
Six rings, three scoring titles, five MVPs, all defense, nine times. Did I leave anything out?
Two Olympic gold medals.
One word to sum up your career.
Fun.
The 18-year-old Kobe Bryant, the youngest player to ever appear in a regular season NBA game.
Long court pass by Brooks, and a point goes to Kobe Bryant, his first professional basket. Here's Bryant on the block. Spins on Williams, lays it in.
I mean, you're going to have successes, you're going to have failures, but the key is just to keep moving forward every single day.
Career points, the youngest ever.
The crowd rises as one to recognize the accomplishment. Congratulations, Kobe. There'll be a lot more records to come.
Kobe Bryant getting the 40th to be tied with Michael Jordan for most consecutive 40-point games.
History tonight at Staples Center. MVP. Kobe's got the Laker record. And an 81-point game. Ladies and gentlemen, you have witnessed the second greatest scoring performance in NBA history.
I couldn't even dream of this when I was a kid. You know, there's just no way possible. You know, just a blessing from above to be able to play this game.
Once I see that I have to turn it on, I'll turn it on.
Kobe pulling up to the three, got it. And right there is 20,000.
Kobe, what was the significance for you personally of scoring that 20,000 point here at the Garden?
Well, it was special to do it here. I mean, this is the culture of basketball here. It's the Mecca.
Once the ball starts rolling, it starts snowballing, and this becomes very, very tough to stop.
Kobe has joined some very elite company. Well-deserved for one of the greatest to ever play the game.
The man is on another planet right now with his ability.
Kobe, he's done it! Four straight games, 50 or more points. Only Wilt Chamberlain had done it prior to Kobe.
Drive, stops, spins, fires, and hits! Oh my goodness!
Electrifying performance for Kobe Bryant. The highest scoring game ever here at the Garden. 61 points.
And there it is. Kobe Bryant, the youngest player in the history of the NBA to reach 25,000 points.
A testament to good fortune in being healthy and not having to deal with any serious injuries. You know, I've had nagging injuries and things like that, but you know, nothing serious that kept me out for a long period of time. So it's that and just being consistent in what I do. Jerry West was a mentor to me, almost like a father figure, because he really took care of me when I first came into the NBA. And he always talked to me about going in there determined to win.
And with that, Bryant is now the all-time leading scorer in Laker history, passing Jerry West.
Kobe Bryant pretty much owns all the records in the Laker book. Kobe goes to work. On the baseline, reverses it, and Kobe Bryant now is the leader, the all-time Lakers leader in field goals made.
Kobe, high percentage, gets it, and he has just surpassed the totals of Oscar Robertson. He is now ninth all-time on the NBA scoring list. Kobe takes it away and sprints away from Dante Green. Hakeem Olajuwon, number 8 now on the all-time scoring list.
Bryant banks it in.
And now with that basket, he's all alone in 7th place on the all-time list, passing Elvin Hayes.
And Kobe is up to 13 as he moves up on the all-time scoring list into 6th. Passing Moses Malone.
Bryant for 2. Got it. And that was it. Kobe Bryant has just surpassed Shaquille O'Neal for 5th place on the NBA's all-time scoring list.
And Kobe going for 30,000. He can get it right there. 30,001. Congratulations, Kobe Bryant. 4 of the 5 top scorers in league history have worn Laker uniforms, and Kobe tops 30,000.
I'm proud of being able to, 17 years in the league and still being able to perform. Slap points.
Well, check out the top 10 posters of Dunks passed, and so what do you say we started number?
Dunkers and Dunkies, and we all know that, you know, Charles Barkley has a good sense of humor, probably wasn't laughing after that one. 1993, that was Chris Webber. Oh my. Around his back and just throws it down in Barkley's face.
Just nice to see Chuck back on D. Here we go, number 9, well, our own Bill Walton. Oh, bearded, and spectacularly so, but oh, the fro of Julius Erving rising above and finishing. Bill, he did it to everybody.
Oh, Dikembe Mutombo and Alonzo Mourning both giving it up. Vince Carter terrorizing Dikembe, and then, oh, Zoe's turn.
Carter's got it. Carter drives.
Hey! Oh! Big finish! Vince Carter with a brilliant dunk.
Oh, he had some spectacular ones.
Yeah, but he did lead with the back. Not impressive.
Come on.
That, though, impressive. The mayor. Kevin Johnson, Hannah Storm, probably in attendance at this game.
I actually was at this game.
And over at Hakeem Olajuwon. Of course you were.
The dream. All right, Kevin Garnett. I don't know, maybe LeBron deserved to be dunked on. Huh? Look, he seals game 4, second round of the 2008 playoffs with that dunk on KG.
Not on KG. He was barely in the frame.
Oh,
at number 5. Oh, get up. Take a look at John Starks up and over, Holmgren and MJ.
But that was another level. That was tremendous. I haven't seen many dunks like that in my life. That's going to be a highlight, man.
Yes, it was, Doc Rivers.
Back in his playing days. Oh, but Scottie Pippen and the Bulls get their revenge.
For Pippen. Oh, a baseball! Scottie Pippen in the face of Patrick Ewing, who did not appreciate it.
That was the Bulls' answer to John Starks' spectacular dunk last year.
Oh, you gotta love that.
That was dunk, as was this.
Oh, MJ. Oh, is that beautiful stuff. Throws it right down on Ewing after, you know, faking out a couple of nicks there on the baseline. Vintage, Michael
Jordan. I gotta say,
take a seat. Right. Okay, well, Dwight Howard, you know, in his defense, he's, you know, not as strong as he is today. And Kobe Bryant certainly taking advantage, just jumping right over Superman. That's a pretty good one.
Yeah, he's a rightful three-time dunk champ, of course. Oh, what do you say? Oh, karma? Anybody? Tim Duncan, posterized by one LeBron James. I gotta say, still partial to Michael Jordan.
Yep, I'm with you.
Over Patrick.
MJ, number one.
You're watching Best Damn's Top 50 Spectacular Dunks.
So this is the Top 50 Most Spectacular Dunks, not the Top 50 Most Spectacular Swats of a little white guy in the lane.
I just wanted you to feel at home, what it feels like to be humiliated in front of millions of people.
Thank you. Yes. Thank you. I finally reached varsity. I appreciate it. And we have finally cracked the Top 20 in our Best Damn Dunks history. And you know what? What would a highlight show be without a visit from the human highlight build?
Neat!
Number 20, Dominique Wilkins on Bob Lemieux.
Final minute. Hawks want to go down low. Dominique calling for it. Chasing pass, dribbling baseline. Skies and puts it down! Dominique Wilkins, a double clutch, over-the-shoulder dunk, beating Greavy, and then finishing over Bob Lemieux. Wow!
Number 19, Vince Carter on Alonzo Mourning.
Mourning was there defensively. Carter's got it. Carter drives.
Oh! Big finish! Vince Carter with a brilliant dunk. Vince Carter just took the imaginary ladder.
Number 18, Sean Kemp.
Out of the floor, Kemp still with it. Look out!
Oh, my!
Number 17, Vince Carter.
And it looks like Carolina really trying to explode.
Oh, my! The inbound pass from Calabria.
Number 16, Michael Jordan.
And if Quentin Daly can get into the offensive flow, it really can be a spectacular night for the Bulls as Jordan has come up with another steal.
Jordan puts on his show.
Number 15, Vince Carter.
Vince Carter now, look out! The dunk machine strikes again! Bang!
Number 14, Kevin Johnson on Hakeem Olajuwon.
9.25 for LA and a...
Number 13, Julius Erving.
Here's Erving, one-on-one, a break with Gross, elevating, and he puts it down over Bob Gross, literally, full extension.
Number 12, Daryl Dawkins.
Doug Collins, the Daryl Dawkins. Oh, hey, he did it again. He's dunking again. He's dunking another backboard. That's twice in one season. And the crowd goes nuts.
Number 11, T.J. Fontenette.
Now T.J. Fontenette has some room. They find T.J. And what's he get out here?
Oh, it's 720! T.J. Fontenette, 2 360s in one. And this place is in shock right now. T.J. Fontenette going into the arsenal.
720. I didn't think it was possible.
It was
720 in person.
That is unbelievable. I mean, I get excited to see a 360. A 720, I just stand still and do a 720. You get dizzy.
I didn't think it could be done. I saw the video. I've never, ever thought of doing it.
Yeah.
Not just never thought of seeing it. I've never thought, man, I'm going to turn around and just do a 360 twice.
Yeah, and then dunk it.
Never thought of that.
You want to meet the man that pulled it off?
Oh, he's here?
TJ Fontenette is here. Get in here, TJ.
Oh, man.
Oh, what's up, baby?
Thank you.
I like it. How you doing, man?
I'm doing pretty good. How you doing?
All right, so tell us about the 720. Where did it come from? When were you thinking about it?
I mean, I did it in high school as far as on my 7.5-foot goal, doing something trying to be crazy. But, like, as the time now, dunking is getting so crazy, so advanced, it's time to think of something different. So, I mean, this is just the next thing in my head to try it on a 10-foot goal, and it came out okay.
And that was in front of the home folks, too.
Yeah, that's why it was so special, man. It was at home in Houston, Texas, man.
Nice.
I see you've been drinking that oil out of the water. You know what? I tell you what. I want to see it live because they can doctor anything up on television. I work on television.
All right, so wait a second. You got something a little different for us today.
I mean, first, I'm going to show you one of my new dunks I'm about to bring out. It's not the full dunk. I'm just going to show you a piece of it, and it's going to be some more stuff added on.
So what is it?
It's called a 360 between the legs. It's something I've been doing since high school. That's what made me come up with the 720 because it's getting old. It's so easy for me to do now. So, you know.
Sally, you ready to see it?
I want to see both.
All right, well, let's see the one between the twigs, all right? TJ, let's walk on over here. Come on, come on.
Wait.
What are you looking for?
You gotta be a spring here. This ain't real concrete.
No way. Seriously, you made that look like it was just simple.
I've been doing it solo. I've been doing it since my senior in high school. And it's something I practice on every day. It's like, it was my special dunk last year. So that's what made me come up with the 720 because it's time to move.
I've never saw that one.
I know, exactly.
I mean, I got more, but it's just, you gotta wait for them to come out.
All right, so we can't wait that much longer. Will you do one for us at the end of the show?
I'll see what I can do for you.
Guys, let's hear it for TJ, all right? We got more spectacular dunks coming your way, so hold tight, all right?
Coming up next, it's time for the top 10, and nobody's safe. Not Sir Charles, not Big Ben, not even MJ and the Bulls. Don't worry, Tom Chambers won't come down until we come back.
I believe in you.
I don't. Oh, Lord.
Take things on, take blinks on, take blinks on, blinks, blinks, yeah.
out for old glory. And I'm forever gonna do what I wanna. Quiet is kept, pray till I was right as stretch. Yes, Lord.
Kobe, sweet stroke on the follow away. Floating on the baseline, 5-0 Lakers. Mayo. Boy, frustration for O.J. Mayo continues. And Kobe finding some space. 13-2. I talked about what Kobe's done to this team. And don't forget in 2007, he lit him up for just 60. The most ever against the franchise. Early this season, getting it done around the rim. Kobe all the way up the cup. Great first step. Protected it, used the offhand. 19-9, Lakers by 10 again. And Kobe's got 7. The Suns to take the remainder of the trip to the Grizzlies. Kobe, was that outside? That was the sideline, was it?
Well,
was that the sidewalk? Against this team last year, averaged just 35 a game on 62% shooting.
Kobe is showing Mayo so many different looks. And that's the problem with a guy as talented as Kobe. Most players only have an A, B, possibly a C move. Kobe's got the alphabet. He can take you all the way to Z.
Gerald, I'm the winner of the shirt off.
How you feel and what you feel about how you feel.
Stoudemire!
You want some of me? I got a mean left.
Muchas gracias.
Come on, down. That's what this meant.
But
all day, all night.
These three games.
I think we did good. I think we did real good. Yeah. Good shit. I be up in the
party, looking for a party to
bone. Love messing with Mike.
I got a drink in my hand, and it just called Buffalo.
White man can't jump.
Popping bottles in the house with my models in the VIP.
So he flopped at one end.
All the girls make out for the whole damn club to see.
Where the hell are you going?
Let's go. His shoe rips.
My music's loud. Sorry for party rocking. Complaints and turn it down. Sorry.
sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it.
I don't like it.
Baby, 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 I'm awful crazy. I'm Ciroc, off a drunk, shit, whatever's tasty. We don't got no manners, hanging off the rafters. Let's go drink the drink, $100, you won't outlast us. Check my style, take a good look, I'm fresh fish. In my whip with the music so loud, I'm deaf fish. Getting brain at a red light with people watching.
Sorry for party rocking.
If you show up already, toe up, this is what you say.
Sorry for party rocking.
And if you're blacked out with your sack out, this is what you say.
Sorry for party rocking.
And if you throw up in your host cup, this is what you say.
Sorry for party rocking.
And if she has a hissy fit, cause you're whiskey dick, this is what you say.
Sorry for
party rocking. That's a great
thing,
I'm sticking.
Oh,
hit me, baby, one more time.
Man, I'm all over the place tonight. You look good tonight, dawg.
Thanks a lot.
Damn! Y'all do that?
I'm sexy and I know it.